is Monica DeBose, and I am a new member to Stone Mountain Lithonia Alumni Chapter of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Incorporated. I come from a very small chapter, so hearing how large the Stone Mountain Lithonia Alumni Chapter was extremely intimidating for me. But I attended a few events, and all of the sorors that I met were very welcoming, loving, warm. Just, it really made it feel like that can be my next home. And so I did decide to join, and it has been one of the best decisions I have made. A lot of the sorors that I've met are becoming sisters, not just sorors. And I don't know if you can find a genuine sisterhood like the one in Stone Mountain Lithonia Alumni Chapter. Recently, I was in a Zoom meeting with another soror, and I liked her lipstick, and I sent her a message, and she and I started chatting throughout the day, and I went and found it. But I also found another color that I was debating on, and she actually cashed at me the money for the lipstick. And I don't know about you, but for me, that was just like, wow, this person does not even know me like that, but she gave me the money to get something because she knew I wanted it. And to me, that is what I have received since I've joined the Stone Mountain Lithonia Alumni Chapter. I've received nothing but sisterhood, welcoming, supporting, just love, natural love. And for that, I am extremely grateful and appreciative of all the sorors in the Stone Mountain Lithonia Alumni Chapter. Thank you.
Joy in our sisterhood.